back.
This way.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
It thinks we're after Materia.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
Pretty mobile.
Knock it down.
Good thing I don't just fight with a sword. Go for the legs.
Take out its legs.
Now.
Got him.
Move in.
Copy.
Watch and learn. Now. Practically panting.
I'm excited.
Such a puppy.
Don't like the looks of this.
Stay alert. Follow my lead.
Copy.
You're gonna need my help. We need to work together.
Come on.
For you.
Can't go near the Mako.
Got ya.
Take it from here. Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
Ah! You better keep me safe.
Didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running.
Then let me guess. Villagers don't have a clue about this.
No, I shouldn't have. Of course.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Say a few words to your sword first. Really something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy. What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia.
Hojo. Repurpose them as incubators. Cages for animals. And shields with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects. Look. Created the same way. Am I the same as these monsters?
Sephiroth.
Ever since I was a child, I knew that I was different. That I was special. But not like this. Not like this. Even human.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose. Haven't heard anything about the reactor either. What happened up there anyway?
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako?
Then we ought to bring him some medicine. If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him headed toward the mansion.
Sephiroth wasn't looking so hot when he passed by.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town. And older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
Never knew it had a basement.
Was news to me, too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. A life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading and reading, like a man possessed. We got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. And ancients. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Cloud, I've come across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name, and so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast, wondrous experiment!
He created you?
I should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey! Hey, hold on! Keep asking myself, Why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
Hey, you! Get in there! The villagers need your help!
Is it true? Sephiroth did this?
Oh, it was him, all right. And he's still here. So keep your eyes peeled.
God.
Get your head straight. I need you to secure the way out. Now!
Yes, sir!
Sephiroth? But he... Why would he... Hold on, Mom. I'm coming. Please be okay. Sephiroth. Mom.
You're gonna be okay!
Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
Ugh.
Sephiroth! Stop!
You sick son of a bitch!
That's far enough! Drop the sword!
Wait for me. I'm coming.